That head and shoulder feinting that Robinson displayed in the earlier rounds, and on occasion in the later rounds, is a technique of fighting that has become nearly a lost art, something you rarely see in the modern day boxer. That left jab of Robinson snaked in. You might almost compare this fight with the classic race between the tortoise and the hare of Aesop's fable. Watch how he makes a little hopping turn. Where in the first two rounds, he was continuing. Robinson begins round. Round six, and already you see a continued. Robinson throwing in that right-left combination, then stepping back out of range. Out of range. There he goes again with.
Timed ripping left hook by Robinson.